complex portable speed enforcement systems, high-resolution touchscreen is clearly visible even in bright daylight. S1 is capable of detecting and measuring vehicle speeds from up to 600 meters with the help of its laser and two optical units. The highly effective dual-wavelength infra camera can read license plates at night as well. The built-in processing unit and communication panel are fast and dependable with low power requirements. Its GPS pinpoints the detection coordinates, and the unit forwards the recorded data through mobile communication. Uninterrupted functioning is ensured by an internal battery. S1's aesthetically appealing exterior heat shield is highly durable. The device's lightweight and ergonomic functioning allow simple deployments. S1 and its accessories are safe to transport. Mounting on the tripod is a straightforward process. Powering up the system is done with the single push of a button. The touchscreen provides localized adjustment options with a handful of selections. S1 automatically connects to its network, and after the initial adjustments, it autonomously functions without the requirement of human interference. S1 takes pictures and measures the speed of all passing vehicles. It automatically reads the license plate numbers from the recorded images. The system compiles separate data packages from the recorded data, which give uniquely identifiable information about each vehicle's image, license plate number, and place of registration, speed, GPS coordinates, vehicle category, and an event timestamp. The data is stored on the device's memory and forwarded to the system's processing facility. Is able to determine a vehicle's traveling speed of up to 300 kilometers an hour from a distance of 25 to 600 meters, records 30 frames per second, which are processed by the built-in license plate reading software to achieve an above 99% rate of identification from a distance of 150 meters during daytime and from 100 meters at night. The utilized industry-leading Carmen license plate identifying software can recognize Latin, Cyrillic, Arab, Chinese, Korean, and other characters, as well as the country or region codes. Forwarding the gathered data is done via gigabit Ethernet, cellular network, or Wi-Fi. To maximize data security, the transmission may also be done in a closed network and through encrypted channels. The accessories of S1 are S1, up to speed.